Eyewitness News with live breaking news.
We have breaking news at 11 o'clock. An L.A. County Sheriff's deputy rushed to the hospital after coming into contact with some sort of substance during a traffic stop in Rosemead. Let's get to Chris Christie live in Air 7 HD with the exclusive video and the story. Chris.
Mark, it all happened right here at Garden.